And that's another baby. So I wonder if this is Carrie? Because it has to be, because Joseph looks like he's old enough to have a little sibling. Yes, and there's Carrie. Oh my gosh. She actually looks a little bit like Adeline.
That's Carrie.
Yes, it looks a little bit. They have similarities with Adeline. Look at him. And this is your car or Grandpa's car?
Yeah, Grandpa's. Well, that's my car. My little blue. I grew
Look at the little clothing that they made for girls back then. So cute. Did Grandpa make any of the children's clothing? They're like complete little sets. Oh! What a little personality, Carrie. So cute. Oh, Grandpa. They really had lucked out, Grandpa and Grandma, having a pair, a grandson and a granddaughter as the first two.
Yeah.
I mean, what joy, Daddy. Real joy. Oh my gosh, so cute. And Grandma not having daughters must have been so smitten with Carrie.
Yeah.
Ooh, right?
Oh yeah.
What a cutie. All you have to do is spoil them. You don't have to raise them. Oh my gosh, look at Carrie on that little ledge and look at her balance. She can't be more than a year and a half, Daddy, about two, right?
Well, I was taking a feet.
Oh my goodness, but still. Look at them running around and having a good time. Constant motion. Constant motion.